Hi, welcome to my channel Ruby Stedman. In this video I'm going to teach you how to knit this beautiful stitch. It's a stocking knit triangle stitch. It's very easy to do and is reversible. It's really nice in both sides. I hope you guys liked it and give it a try, and here is the list of material I'm going to use to make it. If you are not already a subscriber, please subscribe and click on the little bell, that way you get notifications each time I upload a video. Remember, I do my videos in Spanish and English, so if you receive a Spanish video, look at my channel for the version of that video in English. For this stitch, I'm gonna use the same yarn from last time, Peyton Decor, a medium 4, 75% acrylic, 25% wool, and the color is Aran. The netting needles are a 6mm or US 10. The stitch is multiple of 5, so I'm gonna cast on like 30 stitches for this demonstration. I'm gonna leave a tail long enough for casting on my 30 stitches. This stitch is a stocking knit triangle stitch, so it's multiple of 5. I'm gonna cast on my 30 stitch. So I hope if you've been following me since the first beginner's lesson or class, you know now by now how to easily cast on your stitches.